Bring Me the Horizon released a new song today called Ludens, taken from the game Death Stranding Timefall, a PlayStation exclusive. This is a single featured on that video game, and there's an interesting story of how that came about and how they had to make the song on tour with about 5 days' notice, according to Ollie Sykes in a new interview with NME. And one of the most interesting revelations in this interview is that Ollie says that Bring Me the Horizon probably will not be releasing albums in the future, but rather will be shifting towards singles, one-off songs, or possibly short EPs. But he says that Ammo was a very difficult album to make for them. It took them a year, and evidently it just took a lot out of them. That album was critically acclaimed and came out earlier this year. There were some people who felt like it wasn't heavy enough, but I would say that generally the album was well received. I really did enjoy that record as well. Talking about the new song, Ollie told NME, it doesn't sound like anything off Ammo, but it doesn't sound like anything off our records. It hits a different tone. We had to write it in 5 days. We've been talking about this with Sony and Kojima for quite a while. I was really excited because I loved Metal Gear Solid, and Kojima is just my favorite developer. He's a legend. All the legal shit was going on to the point where we were like, this isn't going to happen. Then we got a call from the manager and he was like, yeah, it's happening, but we need it within a week. We were like, we haven't written anything yet. Can we have an extension or send them a demo as a placeholder? And they were like, if you don't deliver the song on Saturday at 1 p.m., then it won't get used. He continued, we were on tour in Eastern European at the time. Lee wasn't there because he just had a kid. So it was just me, Jordan, and his laptop. I was like, we either try and fail or we just leave it because I really wanted to do it. We were like, oh, let's have a go. We set up a studio in hotel rooms every day and churned the song out. It was mental, to be honest. I don't even know where to start. I was like, what am I going to sing about? I wanted it to be connected to the video game, but I didn't want to sing directly about that. I looked at Kojima's whole ethos, went on his website, and as it was loading, something came up with this thing that said, we're not Homo sapiens, we're Homo ludens. It's Latin for player, and it's all about, he believes that our creativity is our greatest asset and the biggest hope for mankind. I said something along the lines that even if all the flowers die and the world is at an end point, there would still be hope if humans were on the planet, because we find ways to adapt. We invent, we create, and even through all of these awful things, we also do all of these incredible things. And this is where things get interesting. This is where Ollie begins talking about their future plans and how they're gonna release music in the future. The interviewer asked, have you guys had any thoughts about your next album? To which he responded, we've got plans, definitely. Ludens will be the first song you hear from the new record. We're not going to do an album again, maybe ever. We're thinking about doing shorter records. I don't want to say we're going to do something and not live up to it, but the plan is to release multiple records next year. I think when he says that he means multiple singles as opposed to an album, but he could possibly mean multiple EPs as well. They said, are you bored with the album format? He said, I'm pretty proud of Ammo, but that was such a ball ache to make. We spent a whole year of our lives making that record. Part of me was like, for what? We're never going to get to play all of these songs. You have to ration your creativity over all of your songs. You write a really cool pop song, and then you have to write a really heavy song to balance out. Then you need to think about singles. The interviewer followed up by saying, so we'll see a more regular flow of music from Bring Me the Horizon then? He added, there's all the shit you need to think about and how it's going to be on a 15-track album. I don't want to do that. When we wrote Ludens, it was crazy, but it was fun. We just had one song to write, and it just had to serve the video game. We didn't have to write the biggest song in the world. I love to just sit and go, let's just write a song and not worry about how it needs to be. He then makes an interesting point, adding that Bring Me the Horizon is able to experiment more sonically if they're releasing music more frequently because people aren't as bummed out if they don't like the new record, because as he says, this is just the song for the season, not for the entire year. He said, I know our fan base won't be too happy if we go all the way, but if we release a short record that's straight up Bring Me the Horizon, then another that's electro, no one is going to give a shit because there's another coming. It's not the only record for the next 3 years. It's just the record for that season. I think he makes a fair point there. So let me know what you think about the new song Ludens in the comments down below. And if you have any plans to play Death Stranding, I will not be playing the game because I don't have a PlayStation.
That's because I play PC like a real grown-up.
So anyways, that is all for now. Thanks so much for joining us here today at Rockfeed. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe with notifications on so you don't miss out on breaking hard rock and heavy metal news. Thanks so much for joining us, and we'll see you all very soon.